night in Chicago. A friend is on the phone asking me what's going on. She says it's time for me to do something new. I don't got a problem with that. We're gonna meet up on the north side. Have a drink or two, talk a bit, get ourselves loosened up. 'Cause after that we're going to a club. She had plans on getting down. The club was called Red Dog. It's where house music lived. Chicago's house of house, where you can be what you wanna be. House music. Be what you wanna be. Jumped in the cab, got out, walked up some stairs. Before I knew it, I was inside. I couldn't help but notice the sound. It was coming from all over. I could feel it in my bones. Speakers towering over a crowded dance floor. Everyone's hands in the air. We got a drink and walked around a bit. Decided to take in the sights. Didn't see any faces I knew, but what I did see left a mark. Everyone was there, from all walks of life. They were there for one thing and one thing only: house music. So that's how it is. You should have come here a long time ago. I just shrugged my shoulders and kept on moving, like I was infected. Didn't need to drink or smoke or nothing. Was high on the music, on the house music. does matter is what I took with me that night and what I still have with me today. It's a place that will always be alive in my head. A place for house music. It makes us all the same. Made us all the same.